Hi, my name is Soumya and I'll talk about my first experience with periods. I was in 6th standard, I got my first period in September near my birthday. I still remember it. I was a bit confused, yet everybody had already taught me about it and everybody was well informed. Everything went very smoothly. I was a bit unsure in the initial phase of like a day or two, but then everything went back to normal. It was never a taboo around my house. Nobody really claimed it as a taboo. Nobody restricted me to do a lot of things. I didn't really experience any pain or problems with my periods in my initial years. Yeah, later on I had some cramp problems and stuff, but all in all, everything around me wasn't really a taboo. So I've been really grateful for all of my environment. And so this was my first period story.